Okay, emergency radiator and basta ECB panel. Simulation for blackouts. And if you have trouble, this is for you. Okay, this is the instruments. And then Bastai close and Bastai open. That is a indicator. And also the push button for the Bastai. And this is the switch that we need to explain and how to simulate. There is normal and test. Then this is the CB, ACB for emergency generator and the Bastai. This one, the Bastai coming from the main switchboard. We need to check that in the manual so that we can explain further how to simulate blackouts. Then this is the emergency generator ACB. Also there is a settings, Schneider breaker. Okay, emergency generator.
Blackout test or trouble during blackout test. This is the video for you. Example, DG1, DG2, DG3. There are two Bastai breakers. This is located at main switchboard. This is located at emergency switchboard. There is a Bastai located at the main switchboard. That is very important in blackout test. And also this one. Example, there is close and open. Example, this is close. This is open. This is close. Example, this is close. Main switchboard supplying the emergency switchboard. Okay, during blackout test or simulation, it's because this CB, if you open the Bastai, you open this Bastai located at main switchboard, automatic will run the emergency generator, and then there is a time delay, and then this will close and then supplied to emergency generator 440. Means there is a power supply coming from our emergency generator, this one, because this is isolated. Okay, emergency generator supplied to our emergency switchboard. But in normal, this main switchboard, because this is turned off, main switchboard supply to our emergency switchboard. Then next scenario, if you open this Bastai, same sequence. If you open this Bastai, it means you isolated this main switchboard and emergency switchboard. This will run and the ACB will close because there is a delay. After that delay, this will close, run, and then close, and then supply this emergency switchboard, which is connected, for example, steering, this is important, main compressor, number 2, fire pumps, this is okay, and then transformer, convert 2 to 20. That is for emergency lightings and navigational emergency power. Okay, that's it. Then next scenario, first, again, this is the number 1, when you open, emergency, same sequence. Because when you isolating this one, same with that, next scenario. Then, the third scenario, simulation switch. Simulation switch, when you turn to test, this simulation switch, open this breaker, Bastai breaker, located at your emergency switchboard, because the emergency switch simulator or simulation, this switch commands the breaker to open. Okay, after you open this one, automatic emergency generator starts. Then after that delay, this ACB close, then supplied to the emergency switchboard, which powered by emergency generator 440. Okay, go to the manual so that if you have a problem, this is for you. Okay, this is the emergency start test. Okay, 112.61, 11 and 12 contacts. And then the next contact is SA11621, 1314. It means if you test that one, this will open, close. Okay, CB close means open. Then this will close, means CB will open. This contact will close, and then that is for CB open. What is CB open? Bastai. It's because this is belongs to Bastai. It means the Bastai breaker will open. Means this Bastai will open. After this Bastai will open, it commands the emergency generator to run. Okay? Because there is a Bastai and emergency ACB breaker. This is for Bastai. Commands open, Then this will the emergency running, emergency radiator running its commands. Then there is a delays. After that, this is the breaker for the emergency generator. Means there is a motor that is charging for motor, and this is the trip that is for open, and that is the close. After that, this will close the emergency ACB breaker for emergency. And then this emergency generator, this is the ACB for engine emergency generator. This will supply the switchboard. If you open this one, simulate, switch open, and then open also this at test, and then open this commands to open this bus tie breaker, and then emergency generator run, ACB closed, and then supplied 1240. As well as this is the contacts for your bus tie. With this engine emergency generator breaker will activate, also this bus tie will trip. Okay, there is a contact coming from emergency generator ACB that will trip also this bus tie. And also this is for the coming from the bus tie contact, this will trip the ACB. That is additional safety for the two ACB. This will open, bus tie will close. Bus tie will close, the bus tie will, ACB for emergency generator will open. That is safety for our emergency generator, that is interlux. And aside from that, if this emergency generator supplied to the bus bar, you cannot open this bus tie, you cannot close this bus tie, because this is prohibited that you supply the main switchboard going to this emergency switchboard without turn off this emergency generator. You need to turn off this one or open this breaker so that you can supply your main switchboard going to emergency. There is a charging motor, and then this is the solenoid trip for the ACB for generator, emergency generator. We have separate videos about ACB, metasol breakers, drawouts. You can check our playlist also. But this is Schneider, same process. Also in the bus tie, this is CB close and CB open. Command CB close and CB open. This is the trip. This is the solenoid coil to trip this breaker.
If you learn from this video, please like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell for more updates. Thank you for your support.